Well, I have no choice. Damn it. Steady. There we go. Nope, just stand where it says A. Come on. Oh, time to climb down, huh? Everything's rusted to hell. Oh, wait, we're going up? Interesting. Is that a boat? Like, half-finished boat?
It's too quiet.
Yes, it is. And... Oh, here we go. I got my shotgun ready. I got my pump action as well. Oh shit. Come on, come out to play. No, I don't want to set this place on fire just yet. Oh shit. Oh shit, shit, shit. Oh, what a dick. Where is he? Hope he's dead. Oh, fucking hell. Ooh, I don't trust this at all. Where are they? This better not be scripted. Whoop. Looks like it might be. Oh, damn. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, it's just a player. Oh, shit. They caught me off surprise there. Oop, headshot. Yeah, should I leave or what should I do? Just keep shooting? Oh, something happened. Ooh, that must have hurt her back.
Kill my brothers, now you die. Come on, you piece of shit.
Well, goddamn. What are the odds, right? Well, that's your fault for trying to kill me. Screw this, I'm out. Oh damn, how much more climbing? Oh shit, that's pretty cool. B? Oh, I guess I am supposed to just press B, huh? Oh shit, what the hell's going on? Oh man, what is the most... Man, that was crazy as hell, I can tell you that much.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
Yeah, probably. I mean, we're already at the beach. I mean, I'm stepping on sand. Is my shirt more torn? No? Well, at least we're at the shipyard. And jumperoo. The gondola. Well, got a... I see a campfire. I'm just making sure there's not stuff around. Like hidden little icons. But we're doing so far. Well, let's go check out what they have to say. I bet they're gonna be like, oh cool, you're back. Now do this for us. While we just sit back and relax. While you do all the work. And she's like, no, I don't want to do all the work. Just because I'm the main character of this game. Why should you keep looking over there? Oh, it's a boar. Okay, weird. Story time? No story time. Well, at least we have an upgrade for something. What can we upgrade? Might as well. Special skier tier 2 unlock, thank you. So what? Stab enemy. Pistol expert. Well, let's go talk to these folks over here. Yeah, I hear a car starting over here. Hey, look what I found.
I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Well, she better give me a slack of slack. She ain't getting off this island without me. And I'll just leave her ass behind, I don't care. I mean, what she got against me? I'm just exploring this shit, aren't I? Ba-bam! Hey, more clues.
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Paneer of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Paneer's green seaweed hair, woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Paneer take me. I will swim away, and joined my brother in the waves.
Okay, that guy had a deep poem right there. Is this Mordred? No, it's just an empty place. Well, hey, look at the boat.
Sam, I'm here. Laura.
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
Yep, just like I figured. I gotta go explore some shit. Bird! Hmm. Hey, look. What the hell? Why is there a boat here? Ooh, shit. Are they guys? Are they bickering over there? Yeah, it looks like they are. Anyways, let's climb up. Let's see here. Rusted old rig. What do you have for me, rig? Here we go.
Amazing. Hmm. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
What? That right there? Huh, minesweeper, funny. That's very funny right there for a challenge called minesweeper. So where am I?
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at night.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
So where's his brother? Where are you? Is that you? Yeah.